bloody fluid in the lungs, over a quart of fluid that poured into the lungs, that would also have taken many minutes. Yet what we see